Yeah. Oh, Jesus. I'm really good at this game, actually. Most of the time.
Welcome back to...
What are we
Rob Ryar, Pi and Hunter, aka...
Monomen.
No, that's... Oh, you're right. Monom.
Welcome back down gaming.
Welcome back down gaming. My name is Mike, and we are playing Hotline Miami.
Miami.
We're going to go back and play maybe one and two, but there'll be one-offs. You all played this game.
Yeah, everyone's played this game,
Everyone's played this game.
It has an amazing soundtrack. And, yeah, you know what? There's a crazy hobo telling you how to kill people.
Basically. So if you haven't played this game, it's a top-down fighter, and you try not to dead, and you dead a lot.
You do dead a lot.
The object of the game is to not dead and try to get through the stage without deading.
He wants you to pick up the bat.
But you dead a lot. I'll go pick up the bat. I'll get you a bat. What's on that side?
It sounds, when you pick it
up.
What?
How do you skip all this?
I don't think you can. You just started a game.
Oh...
Give me this.
Bam.
So
bam.
Did you hear this one?
Go.
So, did you hear this one? Did you guys
Go.
Hear this one?
Go.
People are pissed.
Why?
Casting decisions.
On?
Racist casting decisions.
Yeah, I know. This is no brand new news.
Well, first of all, the first one I gotta say, let's get this one out of the way. It's really dumb, but...
You're talking about the Egypt one?
No, Elizabeth Banks is playing Rita Repulsa in the new... American-made
Power Rangers.
Yes.
Uh-huh. What?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, and there's these crazy guys in masks in here, and they're telling you to kill people.
We're getting a new Power Rangers movie.
Yeah, we're getting a new Power Rangers movie,
yes.
like big budget. Yeah, all that.
Oh my god.
Okay, that controversy I think is a little bit dumb because the character isn't Asian. It was an Asian actress. I'm all for giving more opportunities to people of color in acting, and that's all totally awesome.
Did you just say people of color?
Yeah, POCs, man.
You're racist, bro.
No, that's the actual term.
No, you just triggered me, bro.
No, it's the actual term.
Triggered.
And yeah, so that's kind of dumb, but whatever. That's not the problem. The problem is in Ghost in the Shell.
Ooh, okay. Which is
they cast Scarlett Johansson as the main character,
oh.
Which is really dumb because that entire show was all about
Japan.
It was in Japan. It was all about Japanese culture and anxieties over their technological boom and like all of that stuff. So it really, really makes sense that it's a Japanese character. It takes place in Japan. It's perfect.
You got that one girl
for a Japanese actress, and they cast fucking Scarlett Johansson.
Cause she's hot. Bam, one-shotted it. I told you. I fucking told you.
She is, but she doesn't belong in this role.
She's not even that hot. I'm going to say it. I'm going to go out there and say it. She's not even that hot.
Button down gaming.
Hot button issues. These are hot button issues.
Hot button. We need a logo.
If you want to talk about more hot button issues, press 5. Pick up the phone. Call
me. We already did that one.
Press 5. If you want to get connected with one of the sexy boys of Button Down, press 2. If you want to hang up and never call back again, press 0.
He went
through the train!
Oh,
no clip.
He came out of the train.
That is so I can't understand.
Whoa. We're going to have to bleep that one out.
Beep! Well, we're talking about racist things today, so we might as well
not
being full
racist.
Circle. I'm not racist. Everybody's a little bit racist. That's the question of the day. Who isn't a little bit racist? Nobody.
Anyway, okay. No excuse. It's no excuse for
No,
bad
it's a little
behavior.
Bit cheap. It's bad. We used to call it worse things than that. Don't.
Okay.
I hear you can actually not kill this guy.
Do you just need to, leave?
Yeah. Wah!
Ah! Punch him.
Ah!
Oh, can he not kill you either? Because he totally whiffed on you. Oh, he's just chasing you away. Oh, A. Hit A.
Can I just take
kill him.
Can I just leave?
No, kill him. Kill him!
But
do it!
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, there you go. I haven't been checking out the time.
Look at the time!
It's been 8,000 frames. How many is that?
It's been 8,000 frames.
How many time is 8,000 frames?
Well, it's 30 FPS, divide 8,000 by 30.
Let's find out. I'm going to open up my calculator on my phone.
It's almost not worth the time. 8,000
divided by 30.
Rasmus.
is 266 seconds.
Is that how you say that, Rasmus?
Rasmus, yes. Divided by 60 seconds in a minute, it's been 4 minutes 44 seconds. A repeating, of course.
Check this out. Here's a little pro tip. You don't have to actually talk to these guys at all and get the things and then just go. Just leave.
Pro tip.
Button down gaming pro tips.
It's been 0.44444 seconds plus
button
4 minutes.
Down.
And that is...
gaming pro tips.
That is 26 seconds. So 4.5 minutes will add to the time to figure out what we actually are.
You think they care? They don't care.
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 They don't care. First chapter, no talk.
No talk.
No talk. No, no talk.
So what is the question of the day then?
Question of the day.
Why are you so racist, Micah?
Who is your favorite Power Ranger?
Ah, very good. Okay, so everyone's first choice is to say...
Billy, I know.
No. Get out. Billy sucks.
Get in the car!
Billy sucks.
Or go and do
everybody
what you're supposed
knows.
To do.
Stop. Listen. Billy sucks. Everybody knows.
You're going to give people headaches like that.
I decided I'm going to play the game this way now.
Billy was a real big goober.
Billy was a goober. Nobody cared about Billy.
I can't believe you actually got that.
I can't.
Pick
why
up
can't
his
they
weapon?
Do it? Why can't they do it now? Oh, I locked onto something.
Yeah. They're actually having guns now. So you should probably pick up a gun. Oh! Oh!
360! Ah!
Oh!
360 Noscop.
That guy, you shot him so hard, he fell through the couch.
360 Noscop. Anyways, Billy
oh my
was a
God,
loser.
Please stop doing that.
Green Ranger was everybody's favorite. So, and everybody knows
that's true,
this.
That's true.
There's like a secret in the stage too, but I don't
he
know.
He was like a bad guy,
oh,
and then
alive.
He was a good guy.
Yeah, he's a bad guy and a good guy. And then whenever
he had
thought,
the little flute knife. So he could call his Brontosaurus, bitch.
No, he didn't have the Brontosaurus. He had Dragon Zord.
No.
Oh my God.
No, there was a Brontosaurus who was protecting some sort of special weapon that they needed.
No, the
and
Brontosaurus.
And he played the flute to like.
The Brontosaurus was Titanus, and you only summoned them when you got the Megazord and the Dragonzord together that made the Super Megazord. And then you connected the Super Megazord into Titanus, and it fired a huge laser out of it. I'm a bigger nerd than you on Power Rangers, and I'm really.
This kid is a big old nerd.
I'm a nerd right now, exposing my nerd. I got an A- spinning around that stage.
Tony.
The tiger. What?
But he's not.
Let's not do any of that.
Yeah.
Anyways, like, okay, so yeah, so Tommy had.
Please.
Dragon Zord. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, go back and watch any episode of Power Rangers with Tommy in it.
So remember when? Okay, so the bad guy, the main bad guys, the red shirts, were putties, right?
Look, I'm doing it.
So and then they got like super putties.
Yeah, and you had to hit them against each other?
No, but they had like a weak spot in the middle of their chest,
oh,
and if you hit it, they would disappear.
Them.
So they were more vulnerable than the original putties, but they were like the super putties or whatever they were called. That was pretty dumb.
Ah!
Oh, you're dumb. You're a big dummy head. Stop doing that!
No.
This needs to be watchable.
No. Ah! Our fans don't want a watchable
Stop
show.
It.
What is that?
Oh, God!
I got shotted.
Grab the gun.
I've got this. Don't tell me how to live my life. How did he not hear that?
Everyone in this game has really bad hearing. Oh!
Need the face. Get the new shotty.
No. That's Wait. Less rounds. There you go.
I got this.
You got this. I think they can only hear stuff like in the next...
Ah!
Oh!
What? See, aiming in this game sucks so much ass.
You know what else sucks so much ass?
Me.
You.
I know. Yeah, I know. Before you even, you know what? Crowbar's better. So you can do this.
You're gonna get shot before you can
Maybe.
Do anything.
We'll see.
Oh!
I didn't even see that
you
guy!
You were so close.
If I had saw that guy, I would have won. Oh.
It makes a gun cocking sound. when you pick up a crowbar. Yeah.
Because have you never cocked a crowbar? I have.
Oh, you just threw your crowbar like an
idiot. There's nothing I could have done. Nothing.
Not a single thing. Including shoot people with the gun you're given. Oh god. Oh god. That went bad. That went poorly.
God!
Oh man.
Aiming in this game is so many ass balls. Oh, did you just see that?
No.
It's okay. Aiming in this game is so many ass balls. This has been my only problem ever with Hotline Miami. It's a good game. But
you love Hotline Miami.
He's gonna shoot me in the face.
Pick up his pistol. Oh, he was holding a knife. Pick up his gun.
I did it so I can alert them.
Oh!
What the hell?
Those are flimsy walls.
That
the yellow walls
the game?
Are no, the yellow walls are flimsy walls, I think.
No. Wait, what?
Yeah, you can shoot through
them. Oh, it's particle board.
Drywall, if you will. Smash his head in!
I just did.
This is a weird game.
Yeah, it really is. It's pretty terrible. It's very violent.
Only one dude. There you go.
Got it.
God.
Get into the bathroom.
Finally.
Shut up.
You're the worst. I hate you.
I hate me too. Whoa, his leg!
What? You did that with a crowbar or whatever?
Yeah, I'm that violent.
This is a very violent game.
It's supposed to be like Drive. That's exactly what it's supposed to be.
Yeah, but there's only really one moment in Drive that's like, well,
no,
that's not true.
No, there's a ton of violence.
But he's super violent.
No,
he's not super violent.
What? Did you not watch Drive? He stuck a bullet in a guy's mouth and made him swallow it and almost ripped the guy's face off with a hammer.
He didn't do it. He threatened him.
He made him swallow a bullet and he like put a hammer in the guy's mouth after he punched him in the face, right?
He held the bullet on top of his head. Yeah.
He hit a woman.
Yes, that's true. That's true.
He shotgunned like a dude through the window. Yes, he did.
Okay, yeah, but the dude, there was a dude who shotgunned her.
Yeah,
that was violent, but he didn't do that. There are two moments.
What are you talking about? Yeah,
okay,
he did.
I'm talking like gore. There are like two moments of gore like in this game, and that's when she gets shotgunned in the face.
Yeah,
and when he
that
just stomps that guy's head
like,
into oblivion.
And like looks at the chick. That chick's so hot, by the way. Samurai sword. Oh, bye.
VHS Palace. I don't know. I guess this is supposed to be the 80s. I don't know.
Yeah, like 1989.
Oh, it says right there.
It's supposed to be.
I'm a dum-dum.
Yeah. So, new Power Rangers. Is there a trailer?
No. All we've seen is what Rita Repulsa... Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Our fans don't want to have a watchable show. What is that? Nobody wants to watch a show. What kind of technology you speak of? Okay, so with Tony, you get Fists of Fury, which means your punches do killing.
Your punches do killing.
Come over here. Whoa.
Oh.
I'm going to do this fists only.
Okay. We'll see if you can do this. Nice.
I was going to say something really bad. I can't say it.
There's a dude behind you.
I know.
Oh, no. He was just crawling around. Oh, my God.
Oh,
that
I
was
think
really impressive.
That's it. Wait.
You go upstairs.
Oh, I gotta save. Oh, yeah, save the girl later. I played this game. Can you tell?
Oh god! Oh god! That was tense. There's.
Shit!
Oh shit! Oh god! You hit him with the door. There's more than that dude in there. Yeah, and that dude up above you can see you too.
Yeah, you're right.
So maybe hit him and run away. Oh god. Oh.
It's okay, you start from the top.
Alright, I believe in you. Oh, you hit him with the door, not your fists.
Well, I was also trying to finish him, but the freaking guy came through. I've been
finish
shot.
Him, finish
I've been
him.
Shot once already. Did you notice that?
No, I didn't. God, the soundtrack is amazing.
It's a really good soundtrack, mind you. There you go. Get him to come through here.
Nice.
You can't see past the... There's a guy in here, isn't there?
You can push the reticle far. Yeah, there you go. Get the guy in the lower...
I don't like this.
Yeah, neither do I. So come out of that door right there.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Can you surprise attack him? Is there...
Maybe.
The guy down here has a gun, too, but he's in a door?
He's in a door, yeah. There you go.
I broke his leg with my punch.
So how does that door open? Oh, shit. Oh, God! Oh, jeez. Yeah!
Fist only, baby. No, you like, nice. Well, okay, you can't do fists only on this guy. You have to get a shotgun.
And you gotta get a shotty.
Shotgun only.
That's only two rounds.
He gets up, too.
I'm done with rounds.
Shit! Well, that was bad.
Six rounds. Okay, there you go.
One.
Look at all those guys crawling around. Oh god, cough, please don't. Finish him.
I'm not going to. I'm just going to take her. Oh,
you have to finish him. Whatever. Oh!
Eyeballed him. That's effing violent.
Oh! Oh, do you got to kill her too?
No, you take her.
Oh, okay.
In very, like, drive fashion. Now, there's, like, two different endings you can get to this game. One where, if you collect all the secret stuff, you get to play as the biker dude.
Uh-huh.
Spoiler alert, by the way, there's a biker dude. If you guys haven't played this yet, where have you been living under?
Right, exactly.
Devolver Digital has been making nothing but amazing games since the start. Man, is this developer going to do a bad game ever?
I don't know.
And the answer is yes, because they made Heavy Bullets and they won't, you know, back.
Maybe we'll find out.
Next time
on Button Down Gaming.
But please support Heavy Bullets.
Oh, this is airing on Sunday. You know what Sunday is?
What?
Do you know what Sunday is?
Sunday the 25th? 3rd?
It's Game of Thrones night.
Wow. Years.
Game of Thrones premieres this Sunday.
Yeah, wow. Give us money.
All right, bye.
Sell out. You think they care? They don't care.
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 They don't care.